Mission tasks. Okay, next one is Lingua Franca. Need to pinpoint the locations of the four prisoners from an intel file. Extract the materials container from Keys Bar Camp and listen to all four prisoners' interrogations. May take one or two times to do this one. I think maybe here. I'm looking for the intel file, and I believe that's in the communication shed.
Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
I think I need to go here.
Meld aan met gevangenen.
Goeie werk, troep.
Wel, wat maak ik met...
Zet hem samen hier.
Okay, I know where they are. So... comms equipment is over here. Bay on the ridge.
The CFA are all business. Hard to believe they're interrogating their own. Situation must be worse than we thought. Make a wrong move, and they could kill the target without warning.
Hey, it wasn't where I thought it was.
Prophet Collins is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. If they then decide the target's no longer any use to them, they won't hesitate to kill him.
Right in here. Someone saw me though. Should turn around fairly soon.
This is a list of prisoner detainment locations.
Now I need to get around. Oh shoot.
Weapon, be careful not to draw the enemy's attention.
That was my fault.
Boss, with that panic going on, they could decide to kill the target. Hurry.
That was my fault. Sometimes trying to
quit kidding around. Snake?
Do too many things at one time. But at least I know where it is.
Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
I still have the intel called up. There's a back way into this building. That took too much of a short pass. We're trying to get around this camp.
This is a list of prisoner detainment locations.
One of them stayed back there too.
Every Dr. Collins is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. He's going to get any information from interrogations. You'll need an interpreter. Don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. If they then decide the target's no longer any use to them, they won't hesitate to kill him. You found the interpreter. Now follow him to the target.
Now this is the hard part of actually doing the mission task. Should be able to listen in from here.
Stop! You lost the cons.
This is your last chance.
Impia L.A. se olieveldregte. Waar het die inligting vandaan gekom?
The MPLA's oilfield rights. Where did you get this information?
I told you. I only know it was an anonymous source.
It was an anonyme bron.
Moenie my van dat poepel vat nie.
You're not fooling anybody.
Ask any of the others. Nobody knows anything.
I say you moet die ander probeer vra.
Well, so let's all story up. Dit is hoekom jy nie die pritte kan vertrou nie. Weet jy hoeveel Afrikaners sit onder hele gelei tydens die Boereoorlog?
You made up a story with the others. You British are all liars. You know how much the Afrikaners suffered because of you and the Boer War.
That wasn't me.
Hy sê dit was nie hy nie.
Maar dit was julle wat ons verraai het.
But it was you that betrayed us.
It wasn't me. It was the Viscount.
Genoeg! As jy niks weet nie, is ons seker klaar.
Rescue target was behind some kind of plot. Boss, I did some digging, and it seems the target himself gave us this mission through a representative. Obviously, he couldn't contact us directly due to his predicament. But still, something about this Viscount. That prisoner you extracted wasn't the target, but we did get some information. Seems the prisoners aren't held together, and the cells and interrogation rooms are separate places.
Oh, do I know roughly where they are and where they'll be interrogated? That's helpful.
Thank you. That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand. I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners too.
Oh no.
What are you doing? If the interpreter doesn't show up, they won't be able to interrogate anyone.
She didn't shoot the one I was expecting to shoot. As I said, there's so many in this area, it's a little bit difficult. To pull this off. Because of the high population of soldiers and trying to quickly move through this thing. I lost too much time getting to between areas. Regardless, I'll have to do this mission again.
If you run into trouble, give us a call. You may be able to offer some advice.
Maybe I can get back on track. I know I can complete the mission though. And I'll just do it again and get the interrogations in the next part. The next playthrough, I'll go to listen to.
That prisoner wasn't the target either. We got some more information. This most recent prisoner wasn't the target either, but we did learn the target's field of movement.
Landmine. Shoot. So this turned out pretty bad, but at least I know where I need to go. I've played it before.
The interpreter didn't know the target's location. He did tell us where the interrogations are conducted, but they won't start before nightfall. So if they get suspicious, now that the interpreter's gone, they could kill the target before then. Hurry up and find him. Interrogate him. Find out what he knows.
Materials.
By chopper or by land.
I'll pick up the materials at the camp. I picked up two of them on my way out. And then I'll extract. Sometimes it's a little bit hard to do multiple mission tasks at the same time. There's two more containers over here, and I believe that those are the containers that I'm looking for. It's too much on the edge of it. shotgun too. Some of those hits were iffy. Got the four over there and four and two. Dog got the two over there and two over here. Four of them. I'm not sure why the container one hasn't been triggered unless I need to do all that before. Time to get the interrogations.
Roger. Exceptional.
So now I need to go again and this time listen to the interrogations. I need to listen to all four interrogations. This one will actually help me better more this time. Just a bit more swamps in the area, this might help as well.
Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him. There they are. That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he'd receive special treatment, but I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners too. CFA are all business. Hard to believe they're interrogating their own. Situation must be worse than we thought. Make a wrong move, and they could kill the target without warning. If you're going to use a weapon, be careful not to draw the enemy's attention. You'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. If they then decide the target's no longer any use to them, they won't hesitate to kill him.
This should give me a good position.
Stop! I lost the cons.
This is your last chance.
The Impia L.A. se olieveldregte. Waar het die inligting vandaan gekom?
The MPLA's oilfield rights, where did you get this information?
I told you. I only know it was an anonymous source.
It was an anonyme bron.
Moet nie my vir a poep al vat nie.
You're not fooling anybody.
Ask any of the others. Nobody knows anything.
I say you moet die ander probeer vra.
Oh, so hulle het saam 'n storie opgemaak. Dit is hoekom jy nie die pritte kan vertrou nie. Weet jy hoeveel Afrikaners sit onder die hele gelei tydens die Boereoorlog?
You made up a story with the others. You British are all liars. You know how much for Afrikaners suffered because of you in the Boer War.
That wasn't me.
I said it was nie hy.
Maar dit was julle wat ons verraai het.
But it was you that betrayed us.
It wasn't me. It was the Viscount.
Genoeg! As jy niks weet nie, is ons seker klaar.
Going to let these two pass and then shoot the guard.
So, our rescue target was behind some kind of plot.
And he moved right behind cover.
Some digging, and it seems the target himself gave us this mission through a representative. Obviously, he couldn't contact us directly due to his predicament, but still, something about this Viscount doesn't add up. extracted wasn't the target, but we did get some information. Seems the prisoners aren't held together, and the cells and interrogation rooms are separate places.
This is going to be the iffy part. If I can get there in time. Without attracting too much attention. Trying to get into this stupid small area. About everyone and their brother seeing you. And you've got to run across. Maybe I should just abandon them. Abandon the first one, he might be fine.
Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
Second option is to run this way. Less time to get there. Somebody saw me. That's the problem, there's so many eyes around that it's difficult to get from point A to point B. Without someone seeing you or noticing you. Okay, I think I made it. That might have been the best path to take. I just have to hope that the interrogation counted. Grass should provide enough cover.
Cut!
alles in orde. Nou kan julle albei met my gesels. Waar het julle die inligting oor die MPLA se olieveld regtig gekry?
Now you will both talk. Where did you get the information on the MPLA's oil field rights?
We don't know anything. I swear.
I swear hulle weet van niks.
Believe us.
Moet jy even wacht van my om te glo. Jy het die MPLA gekontak op inligting van 'n anonieme bron.
You mean you attempted to contact the MPLA based on information from an unknown source?
We thought it was suspicious, sure. But we stood to make a lot of money out of it.
Dit was vandag, maar hulle wou 'n wins maak.
We're businessmen.
Ons is sakemanne.
Sakemanne? Dit is grap seker. Gefaalde hier soldate wat die land probeer kaalstroop.
You're a joke, not businessmen. Failed mercenaries trying to skin this country.
We didn't try to hide anything. The Viscount said to keep quiet for now. That's all.
Sy sê hulle het nie bedoel om iets weg te skiet, maar die burggraaf het hulle stilhou.
Ha! Dis as die burggraaf se skuld. Goed. Die burggraaf kan ons die res vertel.
And the Viscount can tell us the rest.
Wait! She had nothing to do with this!
Die bekomme wees nie. Die jou is groot genoeg vir julle altoe.
Be careful not to draw the enemy's attention.
That should delay them slightly. Okay. I know exactly where to go now.
Wasn't the target either. We got some more information though. They're going to interrogate the target at night.
Okay, I'm going to circle around. As long as I don't run into anybody, I should be okay. I don't have to exactly go there. Just need to get into the rough area. There we go. Now I'm just going to circle around to the other side and get in position, and then it's a matter of waiting for the interpreter.
Is that devices so we can ID the targets.
Interpreter is right here.
The interpreter will be present for the rescue target's interrogation. He's a CFA Merc too, but he serves as a language specialist. His job is English-Afrikaans simultaneous interpreting. Tail him to find out where they're keeping the target.
Okay, they're on their way. Should bring them up to this area right here, and then they'll take a path to here. And again, the reason I'm waiting is I want to wait till the interpreter gets here so I can listen to his fourth interrogation. The advantage here is in knowing exactly where their end target's going to be.
If you run into trouble, give us a call. We may be able to offer some advice.
It's also a good time to look at the pattern of the soldiers. At least. I think they will eventually get into their truck again before they move to this one. The only thing to remember here is that no matter what happens, the interrogator needs to be here before they'll really do anything, since there are no alarms. taking a little bit longer than I thought it would. Come on, stop. Wonderful. Stop! One of you buttons work! Wonderful, they need a way to stop that thing. That was an incredible waste of time. All because I couldn't stop that stupid cigar. Maybe I can get the interrogation. Huge error in using that stupid cigar. I thought I'd be able to stop in time, but
if you run into trouble, give us a call. We may be able to offer some advice.
I'm surprised I didn't fail the mission. Already killed the target. Unless that was another one.
Come on!
There's information up here. Somehow, this mission got reset.
Prisoner wasn't the target either, but we did learn the target's field of movement.
Yeah.
Maybe I need to identify the body. I accidentally broke this quest. No mission. And that was by using that guitar, that cigar, I mean.
Target's dead. Mission failed.
Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
Going to temporarily stop the stream and start up again to keep it more manageable.